when we keep making our partners responsible for our happiness, we will be consistently and constantly disappointed.